Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another YouTube video. So today we're actually going to be doing a trout cooking video. We got it right there in the milk soaking. We got flour and a plate that we'll end up putting it on. And then we got oil right here in a pan. And it's getting hot. And then after that, we're actually going to do some more fish, but it's going to be a different kind. It's going to be catfish. Alright, let's get rolling. Okay, so right here, some of these we caught quite a bit today. We just caught them. Right now I'm just putting some flour on it because the flour is actually what makes like the breading on the outside, makes it nice and crunchy. And just throw it over here, and then yeah, just do that after it's been sitting in some milk. And then you don't have to cook it like this, but this is my favorite way because I've only cooked it one other time, and you guys probably seen that video if you've seen this one. So how long have you been recording?
1 minute.
1 minute. All right. Oh yeah, also I got a person recording for me. Every time that I record a video, it's gonna be my sister Emma. I pay her it's really cheap actually. It's 50 cents a week.
Look at that, it's slimy, Corey.
Yeah, I know.
That's nasty.
It won't be slimy when we cook it.
We got an orpy.
No,
I'm not.
Emma, you are recording very weird. It'd be nice if you could, like, back up.
Okay, I'm backing up.
Emma, can you, like, just get me?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's big. Show them that one.
It's lumpy. I bet that's from the fish I caught.
I think that one's got some
babies in it.
I'm not sure that he cut the bones out of that one.
Mom, this one has babies in it.
I'm not sure. Oh well. It may just be the big one I got today.
No,
it was mine. Remember the big one I caught and you almost started crying because you only got one fish? Like, no. Corey, help me get the fish. Because we went to a fishing tournament today, guys.
And I won. Just kidding.
No, she's just kidding.
No, I just said
I know. But I bet they don't like hearing your voice, so just be quiet. You're supposed to be the camera person, not the narrator.
Okay. I won't talk. He is still breading fishies.
Yeah, there's a lot in here. This is more than last time. What are you laughing at, Mom? Why are you laughing? Go like interview Mom while I finish this. So?
Hello, Mommy, what are you doing?
I'm fixing pork chops.
Because I don't like fish. Right, Mom?
Because not everybody wants to eat fish.
And fish is nasty. And she is putting...
What are you... Ew, you're putting that stuff on it?
Really?
She's putting... Ew.
She's putting...
I'm putting ew on the pork chops.
She's putting Cavender's all-purpose grease seasoning on it. And now Corey's washing his hands.
Yeah, and then you... Make sure you get soap, too.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's how you
want it. Hey, Emma, angle the camera up more. You don't want it being down like you have it. That's probably gonna be... I'm sorry, guys. This is really bad. But,
it's my first time recording a video.
Emma, stop shaking. You gotta look through. You can't.
I'm not shaking.
Okay. And that should be about ready to put the fish on. You reckon, Mom?
It's not boiling.
It's not?
But it smells spicy.
It looks like it's ready, Mom. It's smoking.
Alright. Okay, so now what are you doing, Corey?
You gotta grab a nice fillet right here. Take it right.
They are nice and crispy. I think you put enough in, Corey.
Probably put one more in here. And then we just do that for now. I guess we can start breading the catfish, Mom. Oh, those are cooking. Huh? Do I just dip it in that stuff? Alright, well, come over here. Right here, we got the two catfish fillets.
What are you
And then we got some, some Andy Red's, breading right here. Throw it in, you know? Then you grab the catfish, and you want to flop that catfish. Flop it. Flop it real nice. Right all up in that. And then once you got them about like that, then you do the other one. And then... we've actually got... that's doing pretty good. Okay, so we got both of those breaded.
Now I'm just gonna wash my hands one more time.
We will check on the...
And as you can see, those are actually about done, so I really need to grab a plate for those.
She said
put them, like they turned over.
She said put them in the pan.
I know, I know.
I got a pan out for you.
Okay,
well, mom. Oh, I got poked.
Okay, and then you take your fish,
flip them. And then, yeah, that's flipped. And now I'm gonna take over just for a little bit so that at least half this will be decent. Is that what you're cooking pork chops on? Alright. That's not doing half bad. Mom, I'm actually gonna set this over here. That's what we're gonna be putting the fish in once it's all done. That looks real good, don't it, Mom? Smells good, don't it? Okay, you reckon that's done? Check them. Does that look done to you, Mom? Look at that. Will you look? Think that's done?
Crack it open.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
It tells you how many times you need to stir it.
A little bit
longer. Alright, just a little bit longer, she says. And we got more. There's my camera person. Oh yeah, more channel, I'm sorry. But there's my camera girl. Not, that's just my sister Emma, nothing special really. But she is all I can get all saved of, for now. Soon, whenever I get back home, as you guys don't know actually, I'm in Arkansas. So, really, I haven't been doing a lot of videos, but the newest video that I just uploaded was from, like, last year, but I just now uploaded it because I'm only able to upload it on, like, the, on a Chromebook, which my sister Emma happens to have, and I don't. So, and it took, like, literally 8 hours to upload that video, but that was a year-old video, just to let you guys know. And if you guys want to know what I'm recording on, it's a Vivitar DVR 786 HD. It's says full HD digital video camera. And actually, it's able to go underwater with a case I got with it. And then also, I got a watch with it that turns it off and stuff, but I don't use that. Because it's just easier to use with your hands. Right here, that's the case you put it in. Makes it nice and waterproof. But yeah, and I reckon that trout's probably done. Let me do it, Mom. That's done. Okay, well, once we got one
now I got it. Two. Three. Four. Five. You're actually going to smell like great grandma's house soon from all this deep frying action. But we got more trout. Get a little extra flour on that one. No, I'm trouting it. Oh, I didn't realize. I thought you were trying to put the catfish on. Okay. Well, we happen to have two things going at once, so let me turn on this. Is this going? I only need to wash this one hand, it's only a dirty one. And you happen to take your prongs, or tongs, whatever they are. Okay, I did not mean to say prongs, you retard. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna set you guys up for now. Cause, yeah. Hey, Mom, could you come right here in front of the trout real quick? Just to make sure I can get myself good. Can you, like, come right here, Mom? That should be good.
I'm sorry if it's bad quality. I'm really trying to get these shots, as you just saw. It's kind of weird.
You gotta make sure you're getting all of it. You gotta capture it. You really got to capture it. You know? Tell me what you think of these videos, and I may keep these kinds of videos up. Just make sure you like and comment so I can tell if you guys really like these videos or that's just me enjoying them myself. I really like these videos. I really like uploading. It's just sometimes, like, I'm kind of, like, slacking on this stuff, you know? But, yeah. We're doing pretty good so far, I think. And you guys can tell me if I need to, like, start speaking up louder, because I know quality... Oh my god, I am so sorry. My tripod's a little messed up. It's kind of old and flimsy. But it's what I have to deal with. It's fine, though. It's the only thing I got. But... back to what I was saying, I think, if I can remember. I actually completely just forgot what I was about to say before I talked about my tripod.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Does that side look good, Mom? I already done flipped it once. You think those would be done?
I'm
say that needs to go a little longer.
Okay. Go ahead and put the catfish in there.
I will after I get these straps. No, I already have a lot of things in the room. Ow, a piece popped on me. That was super hot oil. But, I'll show you the cat. Look at this cat. She's just over here, lying down. Oh, she recognized us. Look at her. She's like, why are you touching my belly? Why are you touching my belly? Air conditioning. Ooh. Oh, yeah, you want to see the fish? So, we have a bluegill, and that right there, we have actually like 5 or 6 around that amount of them, but they're called darters or something like that, but yeah, they're pretty cool though. Go ahead and get you guys set back up. Shout out to Kennel Gray. I actually bought some of his merch. He's one of the best YouTubers in the game.
Hey,
Jeremy's gonna do
all the fat cat displays. Right here.
Bang and bang. Boom, baby! Tell me if you liked my dancing. Let's interview my sister. Okay, Emma, how old are you?
11.
You gotta speak up! How old are you?
11.
How old are you?
11.
11?
11.
11?
11.
When's your birthday?
July 12th.
July 12th.
2006.
2006? Alright, do you like my videos?
No.
Do you like being in my videos?
No.
You don't like anything about YouTube?
No.
So you don't like YouTube?
Except for my favorite YouTuber, James Charles.
Oh my god. I think she's gonna grow up to be gay, guys.
No, I'm gonna grow up to be best friends with a gay guy named James Charles.
Yeah, alright. I doubt that. You really gotta speak up, though, because this audio, like, sucks on my camera. Emma, okay, back.
Ow.
Stop.
Ow. Why are you videoing me?
Because it's just to pass the time. I wish there, is there, like, a pause thing on this?
Well, I don't want you to turn it off.
No, because then I can't. Because then it have to be two separate videos. I don't know how to edit videos together.
Well, you could, like, look it up on YouTube.
You have to download apps sometimes. Oh. Well, some of them cost money. The good ones do. Okay, now I'm going to flip this catfish. And if you guys, like, want me to do a fishing video of us going fishing or anything of that sort, I know I have a creek walking video up on my channel, But there really was no fishing in it. So, if you guys like want to see us going catfishing, anything like that, just let me know in the comments. Alright? They will if they really want to see it, Emma. Okay? Tell them to leave a like.
Leave a like.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Now you have to do it because my mom said it. And if you don't do it, she'll whoop you. Yeah, it's just a shot of these ill catfish. This video is going to take like 8 hours again, Mom.
It's already 20 minutes.
No, that's only my first time cooking it. I'm going to let it go for a couple more minutes. Yeah, it's already done. Okay. Now that our catfish on trout are done, go ahead and turn that off. Put that down. We'll take this out.
Can I show them a little taste testing of some of these?
Okay guys, so we're actually going to do some taste testing right now. I've got a little bit of the trout, a little bit of the catfish, excuse me. Alright guys, so since I got it done, here's a little piece of the trout. I ripped off some of the catfish because obviously I don't want to take the whole fillet. And so I'm just going to show you guys here, like the texture, and tell you if it's flaky and if it tastes good. So there's that flaky. Really good. I recommend that catfish. Got a piece of trout. Oh yeah, nice and done. Flaky. Right there.
You can't even see your eye roll.
It's real good.
That'd be great if you had a video over.
Okay guys. Well, that's the end of the video. Thank you all for watching, and tell me if you want to see more videos like this. Say bye, Matt.